CSEC appears to be investigating the death of Sidonis, Shepard. They currently have no leads.
What a shame.
Also, according to CSEC, a Drell recently passed through customs. The CSEC office may have more information.
You'd think Citadel security would be the tightest in the galaxy.
I know CSEC too well to believe that's true.
I see no fewer than 14 fatal flaws a skilled assassin could exploit. 8 of them existed when I was here 10 years ago.
Yes?
My associate's trying to find his son. We think a local criminal may have hired him.
That should be easy. We don't see many Drell here. There we go. One of my men reported a Drell recently. And he was talking to Mouse. Interesting.
Mouse?
Ah, petty criminal. Probably not the guy who hired your boy, but a messenger. He's a former duct rat. Runs errands for anyone who'll pay.
What was it you called Mouse?
Duct rat. It's a local slang for the poor kids who grow up in the station. When they're small, they tend to play in the ventilation ducts where adults can't get to them.
What sort of trouble has Mouse been getting himself into?
Odd jobs for shifty people. Duct rats take whatever is available to get by. Data running, fencing stolen goods, selling illegal VI personalities. Actually, he was selling one of you.
Me?
Yeah, when you erased a file, it would say, I delete data like you on the way to real errors.
That's pretty extreme, Commander.
Laugh it up, Garrus.
Buggy, though. It crashed every half hour. The error message was about how the galaxy was at stake, and you should fix the problem yourself.
I've heard enough.
Mouse is usually upstairs outside the Dark Star. He works out of a public comm terminal. You should pick up a copy of the Shepard VI when you talk to him. It sounds like your boy's running with the wrong crowd.
Yes, I agree.
If Mouse can't get you in touch with your son directly, he'll know who can. I'll help you if you need it.
We better hurry, then.